Has Neymar been speaking to his former teammate Luis Suarez about Edinson Cavani following Neymar won record transfer to Paris Saint-Germain in the summer? The biggest takeaway from his budding career in France has been the rift between him and Cavani. The pair bicker over a PSG penalty not on but twice. The few apparently escalated with reported dressing room boosted to Neymar demanding he get show, though it appears tips was the beef fell for now at least after Cavani allowed Neymar to take a PSG spot kick while celebrating together. But the on-field argument had followed Cavani into international duty as he exchanged with Suarez during the World Cup qualifier against Bolivia. Credit via YouTube, however, the arguing did not prevent them from qualifying for the 2018 World Cup. Uruguay easily beat the opposition 42 with both men getting on the score sheet. Suarez back up play while Cavani on so netted. Cavani and Suarez celebrate scoring a goal. Images by Uruguay circle the spot in Russia alongside fellow South America nation Brazil, Argentina, Colombia and Peru who go into a playoff. Suarez and Cavani enjoy a left a corner after securing qualification to the World Cup while the home fans celebrate. Images payment while Suarez and Cavani now turn their attention to club football with Barcelona and PSG respectively. Suarez and Co. play a tasty La Liga game against Atletico Madrid while PSG take on Dijon in the league.